Okay, so the topic is all about different forms of vices. So we already discussed what does vice means. At sabi natin, vice is an immoral conduct. It is not just an act, but immoral conduct, meaning it is a behavior that lagi mong ginagawa. Okay, you have some vice. Example natin ngayon is yung mga prostitution, drugs. Ito ay bisyo, masamang bisyo. Okay, na nakakapikto sa iyong utak at katawan. Yan ang vice. Now, alamin natin ano ba yung mga common forms of vices, okay? Na naka-apekto talaga sa ating sarili pag tayo ay ginagawa yung mga vices na ito. Hindi lang sa ating sarili kundi sa ibang tao. Okay? So alamin natin kung anong mga vices na ito. We have, of course, before we proceed to the vices, forms of vices, think about different types of vices. Ano ba yung nasa utak mo na possible na yun ang ating pag-uusapan later on? Okay? Okay, so maybe may naisip ka kayo. Okay? So number one sa listahan natin ay drug addiction. Okay? Drug addiction. Of course, we will be discussing about drugs maybe sa ibang topic discussion. But dito, hindi natin dinidiscuss yung detail. Anong ini-emphasize natin dito is a form of vice. So isang vice yung drug addiction. Pag hindi ka na... Nasa tingin mo, hindi ka mabubuhay sa isang araw kung hindi ka magdodroga. Yan, ang drug addiction yan. You are dependent on the drug. Okay? Yan, drug addiction. Pangalawa sa listahan, we have alcoholism. Okay? Lasinggiro, lasinggira. Sino ba dito yung mga lasinggiro, lasinggira? Okay? Okay lang naman mag-inom basta hindi permanente or paminsan-minsan lang. Pag yan ay palagi na lang, everyday, ginawa mo ng soft drinks yung alcohol, then yan ay nagiging vice. Okay? Bisyo na siya, masamang bisyo. Okay? So, number three, we have here, prostitution. Okay? Ginawang hanap buhay na yung sex. In exchange of what? Money. So yun, vice yan. Kasi ginawa ng hanap buhay. At of course, may epekto yan sa iyo psychologically and physiologically, physically. At of course, it may also affect other people pag magkaroon or, you know, ma-infect ka ng virus ng HIV or AIDS as the case maybe. So, yan. Isang vice yan, prostitution. Hindi lang simpleng vice, pero ito ay considered na crime. Okay? Crime. And lastly, we have entertainment purposes. Pero kung palagi ka lang nagsusugal, and naapektuhan ang iyong trabaho, then yan ay nagiging vice na. Okay? So it's not wrong to enjoy gambling. But kung permanente na, if you are always into gambling, then yan ay nagiging vice na. Pag yan ay naging behavior mo na ang panunugal, naging yan ay masamang bisyo. Vice. Okay? So, I think that's all for this particular topic, the forms of vices. Okay? We have number one, It's a very, actually, maraming vices, but this is very common and it really affects ourselves and the community as a whole. Okay, so seryosong bagay ang mga vices na ito. So we have drug addiction, alcoholism, prostitution, and gambling. In fact, we have laws related on these vices. Okay? Okay.